Welcome back to Bioshock. Last time we upgraded our weapon finally, and I doubt we'll find another one of those machines in this playthrough because this is the final. This time, I have no idea what we're doing. I don't remember. We're getting more to the parts of the game where I don't want to remember what we're doing. And that's not a bad thing. But we're also, I think, getting to the point where I start playing. So you gotta give me the thing I need. Not bad. Oh, now I get the automatic hack tool. Fair enough. Alright, so it is this way I need to go.
You got it! Should be smooth sailing from here. I'll meet you up ahead.
Will you, though? Welcome to Smuggler's Hideout. Hopefully this area won't be too bad. This whole game isn't really that too bad.
I'm right outside the submarine bay, but I can't get in. I need you for that. My family can't be more than 100 yards away.
Jean Bay.
Is enough. If you press that button, you'll learn what it means to truly be my enemy.
Well, shut up.
Give me a tick, and I'll get you out of there.
Assassin, and then you try to sneak out like a thief. You're no CIA spook. Who are you? Why have you come here? There's two ways to deal with a mystery. Uncover it, or eliminate it.
Get out! Get out and get to Arcadia! Jesus Christ!
That's so sad. I hate Arcadia! Dear God, I remember this place now.
Moira. Patrick. Ain't that just like Ryan? Waits until we're almost out, and then he pulls.
So there are two big daddies here.
I came to this place to build the impossible. You came to rob what you could never build. A hum, gaping at the gates of Rome. Even the air you breathe is sponged from my account. Well, breathe deep. So later you might remember the taste.
You get to the bathysphere in the rolling hills. That'll take you straight to the devil himself. And then all debts will be paid in full.
So, the reason why I hate the garden. Just look at it. It's creepy.
Oh, sugar. I'm spliced up in ways you never dreamed.
Hey, over here!
Are you free? I'll be honest with you, I don't remember this part too much. To bear with me a little bit. What are you? Houdini's voice here. Well, thank you.
Wait.
Hello, beautiful.
Get your crap out of here. Hey, we actually have max health for the first time. It's kind of shocking. All back head pulls are nice. Thank you.
to hurt you.
Typical being.
Plus, I love the machine gun. I mean, I probably should have got the machine gun, how much I use it once a shot.
I should have got away now.
I don't know what those wires do, but I know one thing. I ain't touching it. Let's get out of here. There's a piece right here.
What?
Photograph the little sister. Going to attack him in a second. I'm just
Rolling Hills is over yonder, and the Bathysphere station is as well. And then straight on to Ryan.
Mm-hmm. Okay, I have no idea where they went. Okay, plasma slot, physical tonic slots. Slots are an option. Electro Bolt 2 upgrade, Human Inferno. Reduce price of the vacancy. Yes. Man, this is a hard one. Well, I think the best thing is to grab more health. Where did he go?
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earth. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
Laboratories. Next time on Bioshock, we're gonna go kill people, because that's what we do in Bioshock, is kill things.